Ryan in a Honda 16. rim is now to Brian, Bill LaVar.
City. Thank you.
Sullivan. Custom auto trim and sound of Brian Bill LaBarge. Beside him in car number 17. Ladies and gentlemen, in car number 17 from Corpus Christi,
in a VW Scirocco, sponsored by Automotive Services, Bill Burton Tool and Supply, Tadlock's Emu Ranch of Corpus Christi, the 1995 T.I.D.A. Pro Sedan Rookie of the Year, Bruce Barber. And they're being presented with the Rookie of the Year, and we'll take it back from him and give it to him later so he won't have to sit there and ride with it all during the race. Congratulations, Bruce. By the way, he won the big race in Austin 4 weeks ago. Second row on the inside in car number 82, also from Corpus Christi in a VW Rabbit, sponsored by Royal Purple Synthetic Lubricants and PR Motorsports of Corpus Christi, Terry Bentley. Beside him in car number 70 in a VW Scirocco from Austin, sponsored by Austin VW Incorporated, Matco Tools, Jim Lillian Distributor, John Lamb Engines, and David Crow Transmissions, Charlie Fusselman. Next up in car number 12, all the way from College Station, and a Datsun 1836cc motor, sponsored by Covert Sheet Metal of Bryan, Bryan College Station Eagle Newspaper, the Bug Clinic in Bryan, and A&M SAE of College Station, Todd Ferris. Next in car number 36 from Corpus Christi, in a Ford Pinto. Sponsored by the Tire Shack, Wallows Auto, Team Environmental, and Standard Radiator of Corpus Christi, Gary Hughes. Next row, on the inside, in car number 13, from Fort Aransas, in a Buick Opel GT. Sponsored by Pappy Motive, Fort Aransas Motorsports, Desert Eagle Lawn Care, Island RV Resort, BID Associates and South Texas Racing News, Happy Green. Beside him in car number 31 from San Antonio in a VW Sedan, 1936cc, sponsored by Maxi Engines, that's Bill Maxi, Jamie Garner, Bass Tire Giant Tire Vulcanizing of San Antonio, Kenny Bass. In car number 21 from Corpus Christi, one of the sponsors tonight and also providing the trophy for the winner of this race. In a VW Scirocco, sponsored by Triarch Asphalt, Industrial Pipe and Steel, Michael B. Sheehan, attorney and Marshall Company Contractors, also a contingent sponsor of tonight's race. I should say associate sponsor. Former TIDA Pro Sedan Rookie of the Year. Ladies, stand up. It's Irene Wilkie. Beside her in car number 33 from San Antonio in a VW Rabbit, sponsored by VP Racing Fuels, J. Ross Bowles Company, Safes and Locks, Q-Lube, Cresswell Wrecker, another associate sponsor of tonight's races, and Bill Maxi Engines, Jamie Borda, Love Racing Hair Garner. Next up in car number 55, again from Corpus Christi in a Ford Mustang, 2338, sponsored by Red Dog Beer, Andrews Distributing, our big sponsor for tonight's races, Lalo's Auto Service, Black Dolphin, Custom T-Shirts, and Bite Automotive, Stephen Carpenter. Beside him in car number 53 from Corpus Christi in a VW Carmen Ghia. Sponsored by Dale's Import, specializing in VWs of Corpus Christi, Thomas Weilbacher. Next in car number 54 from San Antonio in a VW Rabbit. Sponsored by Tony Lopez Karate World, Cargo Incorporated, Blue Haven Pools of San Antonio, Also, Top Gun Motorsports, Ratio Racing, Prof Truck Accessories of San Antonio, and 1518 Auto Parts of Shirts, Greg Woody Wood. In car number 10 from Corpus Christi, in a Pinto, sponsored by T. Roberts Optical, Dr. Scott Swan, and J.B. Fuel Systems, in his first T.I.D.A. Pro Sedan race, if I'm not mistaken, Sam Duncan. Bringing up the rear in car number 71 from Bastrop, your point leader at this point in the season and defending champion, V.W. Scirocco. Sponsored by Capital Communications, Austin V-Dub, Showplace Lanes, and Bernard Tire and Wheel of Bastrop, Bill Krueger. And cars that went out and unable to make this race. Thank you. to go. Will the Barnes and the Hyundai is your leader.
Thank you.
feature race in the Pro Sedan class, Bruce Barber from Corpus Christi. Here he is. Okay, Bruce, wow, what a trophy. Bring it on over. Well, you had a time with 27 car, but then you think he was running on three cylinders or what?
Well, it didn't really matter. I was going to settle for second place. I couldn't get around. Everything worked out.
Well, you win Rookie of the Year. You win the last two races of the year. You won in Austin 4 weeks ago and then tonight. Anybody you want to say hello to or thank or tell them about next year?
Well, I'd like to thank all my sponsors, Bill Burton Tool & Supply, Automotive Services, Padlocks MU Ranch, and thanks to my girlfriend for putting up with my races.
And now you can spend a little time with her over the winter. I see. One time I saw a bumper sticker that says, "We interrupt this marriage to bring you the racing season." Another one said, "My wife told me if I go racing, she's going to leave me. God, I'm going to miss her." Well, congratulations on Rookie of the Year. Congratulations on winning the last two races. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your 1995 T.I.D.A. Pro Sedan champion. Winning the driver championship. Bill Kruger, congratulations. Now, all you had to do was kind of finish last or next to the last to win this championship tonight, but you still made a race out of it, didn't you?
Yeah, I know. When a car this fast, you just can't sit back and wait. You want to go to the front, you go there. Nothing to happen to Irene, so I...
Testing, 1-2. You move over here. There's a bar there in the way or something. Go ahead.
I was content to stay behind Irene there.
You gonna come back up here?
She got kind of loose, and I don't know what happened at the start line, but it was close. But I got to give Bruce a lot of credit. The last couple of races, he's really come on strong, and I think next year you're right up front.
Let's move over here. So you just don't talk loud enough, Bill. Now let's try it. There's a little antenna right here that we got to reach. Go ahead.
My wife says I talk plenty loud, by the way. No, I think Bruce is going to be tough. That's good. There were a bunch of good cars out there. Y'all need to come on out and follow us around because we darn sure put...
All right, congratulations, Bill Kruger. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of your T.I.D.A. Pro Sedan Championship for 1995.